Imagine a life without sleep. It's hard to picture, isn't it? Yet for one man in Vietnam, this is a daily reality. Welcome to Evolution, where we explore extraordinary stories that challenge our understanding of the human experience. In this episode, we dive into the story of Thai Ngoc, a man who hasn't slept for over 60 years. It all began during the tumultuous years of the Vietnam War, a conflict that shaped a generation and left scars that last to this day. Amid the chaos, in a small village in South Vietnam, Thai Ngoc was just like any other person. He worked, he lived, and he slept. But one day in 1962, everything changed. Thai Ngoc suddenly lost the ability to sleep. No one knew why. At first, his family was alarmed, but as the years went by, it became their new normal. Ngoc continued his daily life, working and caring for his family, but he never slept. Despite this bizarre condition, Ngoc carried on with his life. He worked in the fields, made rice wine, and spent time with his family. While others rested, he remained active, never showing the signs of exhaustion that would be expected from someone who hadn't slept in decades. Ngoc visited doctors to seek answers for his condition, but no one could explain it. He tried everything, from traditional remedies to modern medicine, but nothing seemed to work. Theories range from a unique genetic anomaly to psychological factors, like PTSD, but the truth remains a mystery. Despite his condition, Ngoc found ways to cope. He drank green tea and rice wine to keep his energy up. His family stood by him, and he found joy in simple things. Ngoc's story is a testament to the resilience of the human spirit. In a rare interview, Ngoc shared his story with the world. He spoke about his inability to sleep and his hope for a solution. Through his words, we glimpse a man who, despite the odds, has found a way to live a fulfilling life. But he still holds on to the hope that one day, he might find the rest he's been missing for so long. Thai Ngoc's story is a reminder that the human body and mind are capable of incredible adaptation. His journey has left doctors and scientists puzzled, but it has also inspired many with his strength and perseverance. What do you think might be the cause of his sleeplessness? Let us know in the comments below. This is Evolution, and thank you for joining us on this remarkable journey.